Hey everybody, it's Daryl from Barbecue Super Bowl Superstars and Super Bowl. It is Super Bowl weekend this weekend. Holy camoly. Tom Brady versus Mr. Russell. And Seattle versus Denver. And you know, I know Seattle's really rooting for Seattle. And but I gotta believe that the rest of the world is rooting for my main man. Peyton Manning. I think everybody's a Peyton Manning fan. Peyton Manning will run for president next year. No doubt about that. Well, let's start off our show. We're going to light our charcoal. And today we're going to light our Royal Oak charcoal. We got some left from yesterday. That Carbon Azure really does a good job. Gonna fill it up right quick. You get down toward the bottom of the bag so you can kind of see what's going on toward the bottom of the bag. It looks pretty good still. Royal Oak goes out the heat. That's the one thing in common everybody talks about. I think I'm gonna take the rest and put it in our chimney. And, because I'm gonna need. Dang, there's a lot in this bag. I've lit that five times I know of, at least five times, with that one bag. I tell you, that's a heck of a setup right there. Man, we're just gonna take our time, take it easy. It's Friday. I ain't gotta go to a job. I ain't got nothing else to do. Oh, I'd like to say hey to Smokey from Friday. What's going on, Smokey? Chris Tucker. Chris Tucker made so much money, he don't have to make any more movies. You know he needs to make at least a few more movies. He's funny, man. Uh-oh, I better back my camera up just a little bit to make sure it don't catch on fire. Got me a green pepper. Got me some beer brats. What else did you need in the morning? I got my PG500 cranked up. I got my Royal Oak in my Carbon du jour cranked up. I need this is a really good chopping up vegetable knife right here. say how you do. Great toppings for them. Bratwurst right there. Now this is for the Seattle Seahawks. Think about cold up in Seattle. Rainy, marine climate. Nothing better than having some good old Johnsonville Brats out there on the grill in the Meadowlands in New Jersey. Now that's they had them on the news what part of New Jersey it is. They're gonna be down on Times Square rocking the Super Bowl. Be out in a little town in New Jersey playing it, Metro Life Field. I don't understand. Giving people some credit now. They're the ones who host the Super Bowl and have the stadium. Of course, where are you going to put a stadium like that in New York City? You better be glad they got Madison Square Garden in there. Cause vegetables cut up. We're going to start off with a whole stick of butter. Put the whole stick in it. My charcoal in my chimney's getting hot. I'm gonna go ahead and put that over the chimney and we'll get our Johnsonville Brats right there. We'll put them on the grill. We'll go to making us some great big old bratwurst. Can't hurt, can it? Got us some big old beer brats this morning. we're gonna get us two pieces of chicken. We ain't gonna touch it. Get right there on the grill. Put this little Cosmo Killer Bee on them. Let's see what happens. Bratwurst sure are pretty. Think about how much I took off them other ones. Boy, it sure does smell good. Colors of the rainbow, pretty as it seems. Well, we'll make a shout out to all the barbecue teams. Heading down to the comps. I know there's a lot of teams on the road today. Winter Haven, Florida, home of the Boys and Kids Clubs of America competition. Frank's Moe is going to be cooking it up. Well, you know my man that went off after Crabtree got smart with him. He went over, he's gonna shake his hand. Crabtree did something. He gonna go off in the game. He always has a big game. He might be the best corner in the game. He's really, really good. And all he was saying in his rants is, don't get smart with me, I'm the best corner in the game. That's really what he said. It lasted about a second, which he does run his mouth a lot out there. He's taunting the other players. I seen on HBO or somewhere where, you know, he just the whole game, blah, 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 blah. I'm the best, I'm the best, I'm the best. The whole doggone game. But I think he does it to convince himself, trying to pick himself up. Take it to the next level. And it's like Chris Collinsworth said, you know, you got to be a little crazy play NFL football anyway. It's a tough situation. 300-pound men run as fast as they can, hitting people. Gets pretty rough. Boy, Teddy Bruschi was a heck of a player. Really good role. Chicken fat's falling down into the grill, blazing it up. I think it's a cooler spot in the grill right now because the charcoal is not quite fully lit. Toppers over here don't seem like they're moving along too good. I might have put the fire out. I can set him on there until it gets good and done. Hello? Hey, who's this? Jan. Oh, Charles, what's up? I'm out here. Huh? No. I was thinking about Dana Hillis's wife for a minute. What you doing? A whole bunch of stuff happened. Good news, and more good news. Hold on just a second, I'll walk over here and tell you. Doing a little show this morning. I did competition chicken. I've got 5 Johnsonville brats and 2 regular pieces of chicken. I didn't do anything to. I'm just gonna grill them out to see what the difference is. And I'm making onions, green peppers, and butter for the toppings. And little bit I'm gonna do the finish the competition chicken and dip it in barbecue sauce. And, but it takes an hour to cook the chicken, so we're gonna be doing all that. And then who you got in the Super Bowl, Jan? No, I'm sorry. You hate it? Oh, you do? Well, I mean, who have you got? Who do you think's gonna win it? Huh? Oh, okay. Look at something. That is the coolest thing. Are you going to shoot with Walter today? Okay. Well, that's really exciting. Falling off. No, absolutely. Absolutely. Somebody's got to be running the ship. Wow. Well, he's ready to sell. I guess he's tired of it, so. Yeah, like the way they run it and all. The way they run it, you know, it's probably. Wow. Yeah. Wow. Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's awesome, man. you sort of did Restaurant Express for real life, didn't you? Amazing. That kind of help you get a plan together for your own place, won't it? Yeah, Cisco's crazy hot. You talking about me? Yeah, I do, man. It's a big, but you know, I'm trying to create a major cable network, really, is what, in a big time television channel. And if you think about 24-hour broadcasting, it's a lot. That is a huge commitment. Yeah. And so I'll keep adding and adding, because if we ever do launch a cable network, I want to make damn sure I got enough content to load it down. You know what I mean? And so. Absolutely, man. We'll have to put you out front, you know. And, yeah, man. It's awesome, man. I mean, yeah. And they all got their own personalities, and they're all doing their thing, and it's really amazing, you know. Well, Saturday or Sunday, you know, if you would, just call my mom again and mention it to her. Go ahead and mention it to her, and then I'll get the paperwork ready, and we'll come up there and we'll get you rolling. Yeah. Yeah. Oh no, I mean, that's like the number one problem with our country, is people don't keep their word, you know. And so awesome, man, and thank God you got a decent one. Okay. Yeah, I know, and it's going to be a huge success. I have no doubt in my mind. You know, that it's going to go. It's going to do good, man. You're going to, this time next year, you'll be like, wow, remember when? You know. Hope you have a good rest of the day, and I'll talk to you before the weekend's over. All right. Bye. Wow, man, we're rolling. Look at them beautiful brats. Chicken looks like it's doing pretty good, too. Man, ain't nothing like cooking on a good Friday morning, is there? Well, I did the chicken faster this time. I really like this setup here. Stick of butter, onions, green peppers, bratwurst. Holy cannoli, can't get much better than that. What do you think? Think we ought to put a little. Oh.
What's it called? Barbecue sauce on there?
Put a little mustard sauce on here. Cattleman's. Colors of the rainbow. How do you do? Thank you. about that. Oh my goodness, I'm gonna have to put these brats, these deer brats, down in the butter just a little bit. Boy, that's some Super Bowl Sunday stuff right there. Ain't nothing wrong with that.
Another few minutes.
Right here. And have a little cookout where we're doing competition chicken. That's what I'm talking about. See, that's a bratwurst while we let this chicken cook a little while longer. Might eat us a little more chicken too. Man, look at that. Royal oak. Looking good down in there. That's the way to make a brat now, straight out of the pan. Don't get much better than that. I got some serious bratwurst buns. let's get a little bit of this cattleman put on here. Some good stuff right here. Man, them onions smell good. See the green peppers. Crazy good. Thank God for the food that we have. Two? Actually, a sub bun. Yeah, we'll put two in there. Wow, look at that. Holy camola, that's crazy. That's a knockout punch. So what that is probably some of the best eating I've had in a long time. Look at that. I don't know, I'll cook some good stuff on the show. Man, them Johnsonvilles are good. Thank you. right. Boy, that was good. Now.